We have only done 4 tyre reviews on this channel over 10 years. Why? We think most riders focus way too much on tyres instead of learning to ride better. As usual, it's 80% the rider, 20% the bike. Next, it's so bloody subjective. You always get riders who will love or hate a particular tyre based on their terrain, riding style, budget, weather forecast, and the size of their gonads. As Dallas says,
"Stop asking me about tyres. Stop! I have no idea! No idea! It's a personal choice."
But we regularly are asked for tyre reviews, so we will start doing some. Let's start with the Michelin Enduro Medium knobbies that are standard on Sherco Enduro models. The rear tyre has lasted for 40 rides over the past year, so the longevity has been great. But keep in mind, we ride mainly hard enduro, so minimal wheel spin, mostly first gear, not a lot of mileage. But this has been impressive durability, given it's a pretty soft rubber compound. Michelin's policy of being environmentally friendly means they now use silica instead of rubber, and apparently the durability is due to the silica. Michelin claims it also means they can use one less ply, so the tyre is lighter as well. They're very easy to fit and remove too. We have been amazed at the grip, and every Sherco owner we speak to says they love the traction they get with the Michelins. We run tubeless with about 2 psi, and the tyres just wrap around rocks and grip like crazy. And even with this much wear, the traction is still very good until you hit slippery, wet clay. Faster riding? Yeah, that's not really our thing, but I checked some other reviews. They are all positive. We can only find one negative. In Australia, these tyres are so bloody expensive. $180 Aussie for the front tyre, $250 Australian for the rear tyre. Ridiculous. We would love to fit these again, but not at that price. We will probably go Shinko or Motos next. Our thoughts? Brilliant for hard enduro if you want traction and durability, but don't pay the exorbitant price charged here in Australia. Have you used them? What did you think? Let us know in the comments.